My name is Hannah Wittman. I'm a professor in the Faculty of Land and Food Systems and in the Institute for Resources, Environment, and Sustainability. We work with farming people, farming communities in global contexts that are really vastly different, and yet they come together with similar challenges. They're trying to make a living in a global market economy. They're facing the impacts of climate change, and their communities are often facing hunger. And so we're trying to develop tools, methodologies, and evidence-based policies that actually can support the revitalization of these diverse agroecological farming systems and help society recognize what sustainable agriculture really looks like. So I grew up on a family farm in the United States and couldn't wait to get off the farm. Farming was hard, didn't make a very good living. And as I started being really interested at a global level in food security, environmental sustainability, and inequality, I realized that food and farming systems are a place where we can really make a lot of progress in changing things for the better. We really are excited to focus on how to best support diverse farming communities who are growing food to feed their families and their neighbors, and how to make sure that that work is supported and recognized by science. And so we've been working with ecologists, data scientists, and computer scientists to develop new ways of monitoring and evaluating farming practices, putting the power of that science into the hands of farmers themselves. So I've worked with a great team here at UBC to develop a web-based mobile application where farmers themselves can track their farming practices. They can enter their data in real time and glean insights from data-driven analyses on weather predictions, market prices, cost-benefit analysis for their different crops. So I was really grateful that our research has been recognized by the Killam Faculty Research Prize, which really prioritizes research with social and ecological impact. It was really valuable to be able to devote some significant and focused time to this project, to engage more fully with communities that we're working with in partnership, and to look forward to working with them in the future.